Morning friends, so today we perform the experiment to find the impulse flashover voltage of pin type insulator. Now this is impulse generator. In the last experiment I had demonstrated how the standard lighting impulse is generated by this impulse voltage, how it is measured and how it is recorded on the digital storage oscilloscope. This is pin type insulator. For this pin type insulator, in one of the last experiments we have obtained the power frequency flashover voltage under dry condition as well as under wet condition. In case of pin type insulator, conductor passes from the top, so this is the power conductor, and the bottom pin is grounded. So here this is ground bus, earth bus. We are connecting this to the ground, and this conductor I have connected at the output of this impulse generator. You see here. Now I have made the connections. Now I will apply the impulse voltage to the power conductor and waveform. Now I have adjusted the charging voltage to 20 kV and distance between these pairs to 8.8 mm. Now I am applying the trigger. Now I am increasing the voltage. Now I will show you the waveform which has been generated due to flashover. Now you can see the waveform which is generated due to flashover. You can see this is the point at which the flashover has occurred. I will change the time scale. Now you can see here the time scale is 1, 2,
So after approximately 2.5 microseconds, the flashover has occurred. So due to this flashover, the waveform has collapsed and you can see the oscillations, and finally it has become zero.
So in this experiment, I have demonstrated the impulse flashover voltage of pin type insulator by generating standard 1.2 by 50 microsecond voltage waveform. Thank you.